girls, it's me, TechTube. Today, I'm going to tell you how to put profile picture in Scratch. First, I'm going to tell you what Scratch is. It's an online coding platform that is used to make a lot of mini games, fun projects and more. Without further ado, let's get started. First, when you open Scratch, go to Profile and drag your mouse to your current profile, and when you did it, there will be an option at the top known as Change. When you click on that, it will take you to the pics, and from here you can select many pics. Then click on the open button, and please be aware that maximum file size is 512 KB. Remember, 512 KB and pixels less than 500 into 500. Beware, the size is 512 KB and pixels should be less than 500 into 500 pixels, right? And when you select your profile image, it won't be visible for the first time. Don't worry, refresh it and voila, it's ready. Hope you liked this video. If you did, like, share and subscribe to TechTube. Bye!